Greetings and welcome to Let's Play XCOM, the X-Files. I'm way too late again, so this video will come up later than usual, but yeah, I had a few rough days with dentist appointments and whatnot, and yeah, I'm kind of in pain, but the show must go on, eh? I hope the half an hour talking doesn't, whoa, fuck me over totally. We are in the jungle. We are killing Raiden at the moment. And is he bleeding? No. Still not bleeding, okay. Emil, take an aimed, kill him. You can do it. No, not like that. A line of fire. Eh? I wish there was an option to show me this. I'm pretty sure there is, but oh well. Right, Falaga, you should be able to see and shoot. Ah, oh, wait, you have this shitty gun. Ah, CPC. CPC is here. Wonderful. 172%. I'm glad it was a hit. Okay, Senator, you can come back. Take the scenic route. Try not to get found by anyone. So, God, there's still a lot of stuff here. A lot of ground to cover. Back, how about you check out this upper area here? If you see any enemy resistance. Falaga, you, if I can find you. There you go. I'm pretty sure that like in the middle is this temple thing, if there is some sort of temple thing even on this map. You go with Senator and cover this flank. There shouldn't be that many enemies left, hopefully. Motion sensors would be nice. Can't have everything, eh? This music totally doesn't fit the jungle theme. Yeah. Techno, hardcore, hardstyle in the jungle. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Enough time units. Everyone moved? Yeah. Where was that? Must be Beck's area. Whoa! What the fuck is this? Hi? Black Lotus Avatar. Okay. And what is the second thing here? Norman Black Lotus. Okay. What? 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 The Black Lotus Avatar? Who sees that thing? Back. Oh god. I have seen things. Wonderful. 105% hit chance. Misses. Other back, you fall back. Back falls back. Did you see what I did there? I will shut up now. Let them come to us, I guess. I don't know how much it's... Oh, the Avatar alive would be nice, though. Would be really nice, but... Yeah. I have the strange feeling this ain't happening. CPC, you come... Hide here. I think back is in the open, but let's see how it works out. Of course he got hit. Oh, he got hit pretty bad. One shot left. Emil, you back up back. Hopefully he survives this round. Uh-oh. He sees the Avatar. Senator, your time for Ultima 8 revenge has come! You can kill the Avatar! Murder him! I'm glad she missed. CPC, you should be able to see her. Did no damage. Bad. Avatar blade here, Senator. I have the feeling that Senator may be the one who kills her because of his Gatling gun. So, let's save. Someone shooting out of the dark. Reaction shot, missed. It's a flying naked chick, you should be able to hit her. New turn. Someone shot from here. She's still not bleeding. No chance for hit. Avatar blade, we see her, okay, that's good. Probably should need to be closer. But that's most likely naked chick, man. Hell. We see a second one somewhere. Ah, there. Okay. Where? Where am I also? God, it's nice that they all are green. 10%. Back already shot. Email. Can you take an aimed? Nice. Okay, not so nice. CPC, did you shoot yet? I'm pretty sure you can't see him. Nope. Can you see the naked chick? The line of fire. Okay, you stand there. Okay, he's running away. I didn't check if he's bleeding, but yeah, that's the other one. There are still quite a lot of others. That's not good. Oh, fella guy, I wish you would hit better. So she's hiding somewhere here. Fella guy, you move down. I want to know where she is. Back, you fall back. You are badly hurt and you shouldn't get hurt anymore. Emil, try to establish contact. Nothing, eh? Where did she go? Avatar Blade, you and Falaga take care of the southern border. For some flank, more likely. Good. Careful. Okay, she's 2 feet high in the air. In a line of fire. It's coming closer. Which is good. Oh, she didn't shoot. That's even better. No damage. That's not a lot. Hit. Still not bleeding. Thank you. CPC, where are you? Hit. No bleeding. Still. A line of fire. Where can you take some hot shots? 0%. Okay. Let's see what happens. Dead hit Senator. No. Oh, fuck. Okay. A whole lot of nothing. Great. She's pretty resistant. The Magnum out. What the fuck? Out of time units, god damn it. I don't know if we can hurt her, like, a lot. It would be nice if she would come down there, though. Zero damage! How is that possible? What kind of resistance does she have? He's not impressed. CPC, can you snipe him? God damn it. The life of CPC, no line of fire, ever. Or he misses. Wonderful. Let her come to us, we need to make some sort of thing for her. A trap or something. He's bleeding. Avatar Blade is here and Of course not. Of course not. If you move here, you should be able to hit her. Nope. If you move there. One over there and hide. Fuck it. That's good. As long as Miss Piggy here is not shooting, all is fine. She's only one. I don't know if I can throw a grenade there. If it, like, if the explosion goes up enough. Zero hits, eh? Out of time units. Wonderful. Wait. No. God. Auto Battlescape is not really doing a lot. When was the last time I saved? No, that was okay. That's fresh. He is not getting hurt. Even the Magnum did nothing. God. What bullets? They do nothing. There could be some deep trouble here. Okay, let's not piss her off. Emil, you have to do the grenade thing again. Prime, Zero. No, don't. I don't have the time units for this. Getting it out of the backpack. CPC, I could start throwing arm. I need 29 at least. Let's try this out. What? Not enough time units. Let's take care of the other guys down there first. Oh, wait, they are getting crazy. I can just shoot them. They can shoot themselves. I wish it would come down. Then I just pelted her with grenades. Maybe I have to hit her from behind? But I did that. I didn't do anything. Father Guy, you are so horribly bad with this weapon. How is that possible? And when you hit, it doesn't do any damage. What kind of weapon is this? Oh yeah, it's like a light machine gun. Light machine gun sounds fine, doesn't it? No! Fucking doesn't! Sounds horrible. Get your grenade out. Prime it, zero. Okay, only if he throws the grenade it actually detonates, that's the good thing. That's what I wanted to do with dogs. I just wanted to pump the full of life grenade and then go to town. But I decided against it. Well, that's cruel.
Animal cruelty.
Did we actually do some damage? Of course not. Why would we do some damage on this thing? With our equipment. I have to take a quick bio break. Be right back. I have returned. Okay. Let's see. Florida man. Well, we did some damage. Did a little bit more damage. Nothing to write home about, though. Emails grenade is primed. Avatar plate is empty. CPC can take shots. Yes! And she's sleeping. Oh god! Oh god! CPC, you did it! You maniac! Oh god. Now everyone sees Senator. Hopefully they all go berserk and panic now or something. That would be the best thing to happen. Let's see what's on. You can surrender every time! Okay. A few of them keep their cool. Oh, Falaga got hit. But not too bad. Okay, Senator, how about you run up there and pick that bitch up? Put her in your left leg. That's fine. That's okay. Falaga? Okay, there's still people over here. That's where someone went berserk. Right back, you stay in the back. You don't move. Avatar blade, you go south. So either CPC did a lucky hit or I don't know. Those things don't bleed. That's also an option. Ah! Be careful with Senator, I don't want the thing waking up next to him. Hit nothing. Good. One shot, one kill. Looks like they recovered. Close, 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 close. Let's get rid of this grenade. Of time units. Wait. No line of fire. No line of fire. Of course. Is the thing still alive? Black Lotus Avatar, yeah? Okay. Wonderful. Bam. I need to save. Just realized this. Ah! Okay, no idea where he wanted to shoot, but okay, save the game. Okay, he's bleeding. Nice aim, takes him out. Yes. Reloading. Now we have to. Ah, you see the guy actually. Nice. Such a horrible weapon. Okay. He's over there. Oh, and someone. Oh, fuck. Woo, good shot! Avatar got shot in the face and he just shoots back. He's like, fuck you too. Wait, let me check this. A heavy weapon rifle and backup rifles with a heavier barrel and integral bipod system. Unsustainable for long range shooting, yeah, okay. And usually I don't do a lot of close combat shooting. That's the main problem, eh? Good. Here was action. Two more. Okay. Why are you not hitting? Why are you no hitting? That's how you hit and he bleeds. Wunderbar. Senator is still thing still alive? Yeah, okay. Ooh, we see someone. If only I knew where. No line of fire, of course. Why would I ever have line of fire? Weren't you panicking? There are still quite a few left. I thought they were all panicking and stuff. I thought the mission was over. I finished this mission today. I want to know what this Black Avatar thing is. The Black Lotus Avatar. The Black Avatar! Then how about you come back to back? And marry him and have children or something. I don't know. Fight. At least he's bleeding. Yes! They surrendered! We captured two live enemies. Everyone got stuff. A living Black Lotus Avatar. Stone LMG. They didn't have a lot of other stuff. Well, let's not sell them. Let's not sell them. Mini-me clip, okay. Yeah, let's have the avatar for 40k. Person cell limits exceeded. Okay, we don't need 4 abducted farmers. Correctional Death Officer Lucky Senator. Bane of Black Lotus. Bane of Black Lotus. Overwatcher Sniper. Okay. Woo! That was something. That was interesting. Oh. I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.